You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
Relax. He's not gonna make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bails.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mudhole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. And you? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a pig. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk, pit bulls with your throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. Got another pig.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison, but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
And hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun. By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on. The signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here. Brought a zipline, too.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks. They'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay. Follow me down. Kai, we got company.
At least it's not a total loss.
At least half is still okay.
I don't know.
Police, you're under arrest.
Who are you? What the fuck?
What? Stay right where you are.
Yeah, no problem.
This is bullshit!
Right here!
Hold on.
We're clear.
Looks like that bandit is the target.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Neltz first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, the kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
I'm playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.
Thank you. friend? Any luck with that?
At least one more fanboy by the weekend.
Scan for any alarms. That alarm will call more of a man unless you disable it. We can go in quiet or loud. Your call.
All right. Yeah, but
there's a lot of guys in there.
What's the call?
Let's move in. Quietly.
Listen to the details. Besides, not exactly why Nels is having this big meeting.
Remy thinks this big bad wolf is gonna help us keep his house together. I got some smart parts to sell.
Hold it right there.
You even a cop? You better have a warrant.
Police! Freeze! Now!
Yeah.
Police! Freeze!
Yeah.
Now! Stop right there! Hold it! Don't you move.
Okay!
Don't move!
Get this sucker!
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
That looks like actual science.
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on. We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
Cartels are using the glades again. It makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got to start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. You forgot to make the movie.
There's a dock ahead.
Let's stop and have a look.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Christ. It's Leo.
Guess Doss was right. He wasn't safe.
Why would he have come back to Nels?
I'm gonna call it in. Shit.
Yeah, I got nothing either.
We gotta get going.
So we leave him.
Did Dawes tell you why he let Leo go?
Dawes couldn't hold him. Technically, he didn't do anything illegal.
Gator bait. Jesus.
Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. And Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer?
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy. By the windmill, and let's get a bird's eye. Probably a few different ways we could take this.
You're under arrest.
Whoa, you got it. Easy. Right there! Hit one!
This place.
No idea.
Head up by the windmill and let's get a bird's eye.
I'm not saying that anyone has to do anything. I'm just saying that I'm going to church on Sunday and Ed's coming with me. Brennan? Wouldn't miss it.
All right, listen up. We got a buyer coming in.
So we're gonna look for safety. I want patrols, groups of two. Get moving.
The meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
What the hell?
Hold it.
Don't you move.
Okay, okay.
When do we have to impress anyone?
What is that?
Hold it right there!
Whoa, whoa!
Freeze! Police!
You son of a bitch!
Something's up.
How much more is coming in this week?
Remy told me 2-3 planes a day. Chemistry, man. Precision work. Like mixing mannitol into bricks is precision.
Hands up. And keep them up.
It's that car!
Get back!
Gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give him that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, they're geniuses. Come on, there's a radio tower toward the back. Let's check it out.
is, and you know the rules. Somebody at the radio at all times.
These are Nelson's guys. Here, talk to them.
Rick. Can't get Tommy.
Now!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nels said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway?
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nels.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Hands up.
Look
Don't
out.
Move.
Whoa.
I'm gonna do this.
I got him over here.
Stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.
Slow it down. We don't want Nels to know we're here.
Put your hands up. And don't move.
You got it. You got it.
Yeah, I remember when I was a little kid, I came here once.
And they were like on that side of the lake, and then there was a boat pulling Tiger on the other side. Well, fortunately, their paths crossed. Tiger's rope, crossed over to girl's rope. Next thing you know, girl loses her hand. All the other girls, they dove in, they're trying to find her hand, and of course the tiger.
Police, don't make a move.
Nels, get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Starter's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me?
Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Doesn't have many windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Nick? You want to make sure it's locked first, Hotshot?
Huh.
Finally, we catch a break.
Shots fired!
Stoddard, we're going in!
The fuck you are!
See if your boys can take some heat off of us!
Over here!
Mendoza, stand down!
We got this, Sergeant!
Opening up!
Damn it, this is not...
I said we got this!
Front door.
Over there!
suspects.
Look out! Take them out!
Nels! Put the gun down! Now!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down. Then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering!
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone,
the hell I will!
No, 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 I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Yeah, listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.